move by Miller, taking it deep in the zone, but it's taken back. Here's Evans. Evans, good rush up the ice. Check from behind by Hedl on the takeaway. 25 seconds to go on the power play. Cockrell, good pass. Riley Smith, they score! Oh, beautiful goal! Philip Hedl!
Oh, watch him, 72 right there. Makes a defensive play. Now here he comes. He'll get to the blue line, dish it off. Eventually, he'll get it back at the net from Riley Smith. Beautiful passing play. Starts with defense. That leads to the 4-0 lead. Beautiful play by Hedl.
DeLorme keeps it moving. Lindgren steps up. Around for Panarin. Pass out in front. Score!
Just about every shift they control play in this game. And Panarin is below the goal line. He'll get it back because of the pitch from Ryan Lindgren. And then Lindgren just goes to the net and Panarin waits for him. Look at him look. He knows where he is. He waits for him to get into position and then puts it right on his tape, and Lindgren wasted no.
Jacob Trouba.
Trouba with two blocks, and that one, I believe he saved a goal.
Panarin comes in. Finds the trailer, Fox moves it, score! Mika Zibanejad, a beautiful one-timer! And in the first minute of the game, the Rangers take a 1-0 lead.
Go the other way, take their time, set up the play, and there's the beautiful shot by Mika Zibanejad.
Lafreniere will shoot it around. Kopp reverses it deep in his own end, Mata on it there. Turned over to Lafreniere. Finds Trocheck from the angle. Center, backdoor, and the Rangers score! All the backdoor chances by Detroit, they can't finish. It's the Rangers who do.
Spin by Lafreniere, then Trocheck finds Panarin, who gets lost behind the net. Chiarot loses him. Panarin does a great job coming behind the net, getting lost. Trocheck finds him with a beautiful pass.
Last season, Trocheck, a little blind pass to Panarin. Fox will quarterback things. Here's Panarin now, top of the circle, rips one, and he scores! Artemi Panarin has both goals in the hockey game.
Good job from Trocheck to win that battle. And watch Panarin, he comes up high, he gains himself ice. So now he's coming down the hill, he's square to the net, and he shoots around Chiarot. Watch as he brings this in towards his feet, he changes the angle a little bit, an absolutely perfect shot over Talbot's blocker. But I just love how he gets ice here, coming downhill, fires this puck, his second of the game, 2-0, Rangers.
Can he go ahead and score on his own?
There's Malkin, pass was behind Carlson. Puck knocked ahead by Kreider. Here he comes, shorthanded, scores!
He gets hooked a little bit by Chris Letang, and I think that maybe breaks his concentration just a tad. And ends up going between the legs of Tristan Jarry. But what the, again, the speed, the separation that Kreider's able to have. And he just went right around Chris Letang.
Fires it across the ice. Lafreniere with a keep in. Now this is more like the game the Rangers like to play. In front! Lafreniere scores! Oh, what a pass from Adam Fox to Alexei Lafreniere! And it cuts Florida's lead to 2-1.
Then on the other side, takes a hit, controls the puck, and that's just a gorgeous pass. Remember, it was this line that had a real good shift. They sit down for one, they come right back off, Brian.
Towards now, the Rangers take it away. Lafreniere with Panarin. Now Panarin moving in, shooting, he scores! Oh, is that a beauty?
A comes Lafreniere. What a start he's having. Little drop pass. And this is something we saw out of Panarin last season. Shooting the puck more from the middle of the ice. It might have deflected. Oh, he uses the defense as a screen right through the legs. And Panarin with 49 goals as
well. Dropped it off to Justin Barron. Here comes Lane Hudson. Oh, take it away. Great play. Riley Smith in. Scores! What an effort by Riley Smith! And the Rangers have a 3-0 lead. 6:40 into the game.
Hudson tries to make one here at his own blue line or just outside it. Riley Smith steals it and then beats Montembeau on the short side. It's a huge mistake by the youngster. And Riley Smith makes him pay.
Off, but started off this season really well.
Great defensive play by Panarin. Here's Lafreniere, pulls the string and scores! A beautiful goal! And it all started with Panarin in the defensive zone.
Well, the quick little steal here. Looks like the Penguins are gonna get a great chance. The quick lift of the stick, throw it into an area. He didn't try to make a pass. He knew Lafreniere was going to skate into it. And then you look at patience. Watch this here. Here comes Marcus Pettersson. A little hello and goodbye. Oh. And then right between the legs under the pads of Jari.
What hands by Lafreniere. I mean, this is a guy who busted out last year, played the right side all year.